Hi friends, recently I saw a WhatsApp message that every 100 years there's a pandemic. I want to share this information with you. So come on, let's go to 400 years back. Every often we face a viral disease. These years it may be a coincidence. The years are 1720, 1820, 1920 and 2020 now. In 1720, there was a plague pandemic. It was also known as the Great Plague of Marseille. The record shows that 1 lakh people had lost their lives in the plague pandemic, 1820. In 1820, there was a pandemic named cholera. It killed about 1 lakh people, especially in Asia. It seems to be that this disease was spread through water. In 1920, this virus was infected to 500 million people and killed about 100 million people worldwide. This was considered as the deadliest pandemic in history. Yes, I'm talking about the Spanish flu. Before we talk about the 2020 pandemic, we will see why was 1920 Spanish flu was the deadliest disease. Some of the records are showing that Spanish flu was started in 1918 and ended in 1920. The main reason why the Spanish flu was deadliest because ignorance and not maintaining social distance. I will let you know a quick story on this. Philadelphia, a city in USA, where a public health director ignored to cancel a parade. The parade had 2 lakh people participating, and after 3 days later, all the hospitals were flooded with infected people. More than 11,000 people died. Now, it's 2020, coronavirus have been affected 29 lakh people and have been killed more than 2 lakh people. It seems to be that history repeats every 100 years. So, we need to be safe and we need to always maintain social distancing. So, that's all for now. Let's meet in my next video. Until then, cheers and bye!